Basically, first drop off the bus. More upgrades will be happening sooner or later. Just don't have the time to do it now. I haven't streamed today because I was waiting on a guy to get back to me on where that I was gonna where you I was gonna buy today, so I'm able to add that to my collection, but I wasn't able to. I'll try. Not gonna get unlocking news up there. What I'm gonna hope for is the ability to get the Mythic pistol. Because I know I have that augment available. It'll be very hard. It'll be very hard to kill people without a pistol in the beginning. So it'll be mostly running and waitering. Oh, talking about pistols. That is actually perfect timing. And that's the thing that you shouldn't be calling me anyways, so. So I'm starting off with a blue pistol, okay. Oh, I'm not shot on one. Got him. But he already bled through over 150 shield. No. I'll take forecast, as it is pretty applicable. Okay, should I be able to use the hammer? It's a pistol only challenge, but should I be able to also use hammer? Cause I have no idea if that if I should be allowed to use it or not. I'd stick with pistol, I guess. I was just really lucky that pistol vending machine be there. Oh, movement, yeah. And I know that even if I have it just for the movement aspect, I know that I'll end up using it to actually hit people. So I might just stick with this. The boss is down there. There's really no point in me going for the boss as... Ooh, what the fuck? How do you get through all my builds? Mark. Yeah, I see him. Got him. Let's go. Oh, he's got the move against Calvin, no! No, honestly, Daddy don't play anymore. Well, I'm just saying, if we do play, and if I win this game, I'll probably, be playing some creative. Yeah, Minecraft is a really fun game. I made a bloody series on it that I spent a few, I think I spent like 2 months on it. Something like that. They've got the storm stuff, so I know where next zone is. That'll be really helpful if I've only got a pistol. Come on. Where's the mythic pistol augment? It's literally no smoke, so there's no point. There's no point of either of these, I just need to get more gold. Gonna get another bit of gold. Take the minis. Alright, yeah, nice. I only need 40 more gold. And that might take a little bit. I'm gonna have to find like a bird or something up here, damn it. Find nothing. I'm in desperate need of gold. Yeah, I just need 25 more. I need another 16 gold. I want to be able to reroll. So I have options. I'm gonna have to not find anyone who has mythics, being on the hammer and stuff like that. God fucking you. There's no gold anywhere. Let's go. Yes! Okay, that's one or two that I need. That's one or two that I need. Oh, come on. Why'd they have to give me tactical armory now? Honestly, one of the worst times to get tactical armory. Yeah, the 22 big. I might take the big bush bomb. So that might really help me. Got him that quickly. Ooh, don't want to carry that. Saw him, killed him that quickly. I just now need another 50-ish gold. Somehow. Good. Now I only need another 40. See you, Milk. So I really want one or two rolls. I need another 30 gold if I want to have a chance of even getting what I want. Not nothing in here. So I've got max mats on, pretty good on the mat wise. Exactly where he is. Getting some of those coming from our house. On 7 away, okay. All I need to do is like find like a bench or something. That honestly nearly killed me. Oh my god. Oh, he predicted. Oh my fucking god.